Dakin Humane Society is trying to find out who stole a kitten from their adoption center. This is Flint. He's a mostly white kitten with one brown and one blue eye. Dakin sent us photos of the alleged perpetrators. They claim one of the women stuffed Flint under their shirt and then just ran out the door. Springfield Police Sergeant Joe Dunn told 22 News the suspects are described as two Hispanic women. If you have any information, call Springfield Police.